Welcome back to Let's Play the Song of the Ocean, Blind, in the Legend of Heroes series. We're back in the swamp, and we can find out where we can put this thing we have. Pig cookies. Well, definitely other than pig cookies. Iron poker serves as a lightning rod needed for protection against lightning in the swamp. Still waiting for this concert as well. Alright, so we gotta find out where to put this iron poker. And that's not the spot. I was trying to exit the menu. Yes, yes. Let's see if we can find out where we're supposed to put this thing. It's only been like... from my perspective, you imagine something like this being afraid of you. You are a badass if this thing does not want to fight you. I feel empowered. Anyway, it's been like maybe half a week since I played this, and 3-4 days. I should be able to locate it, but it was a little complicated in the first place. There's all these islands with different bridges between them. I just remember it being somewhere this way. I don't know if it's on this map, though. I just remember it being somewhere on the right-hand side. This was what I'm thinking of, and it might not be in this map. It might be on the next one down. Because I think we're back to where we started. Back across this. And... we can't go that way. Oh, that... let me just make sure it's not over here somewhere. Because I didn't think we went here, did we? Let's put that in there. Empty chest. No, we were just over here with this one. Alright, never mind. It's probably down on the other... the other map. It's the other map. I need a flight spell to just... I can just fly over all this crap. Perhaps somewhere over here. We started running into these soldiers. Unless they left. Oh, I'm on autopilot. Alto says, who set out the tents here? Forte says, some guy named Palman of Numerous Empire. Why? He is from another country? He told me they are researching to see if they could build a port in this swamp, says Una. I see. Okay. Want to talk to these people? Altos? What's his name? Altos? Altos. Palman, I guess, muttering to himself, what should I do? Forte says, Captain Palman. Hi there. Are you okay? You look worried, says McBain. Yeah, I'm fine. Just a small thing. Have you found a way to the shrine? Shrine? Yeah, more or less. Good for you. What should I do? I need an answer. We can hear you. Alright. I don't have an option to tell him what he should do. Dorku. Captain Palmer is such a simple soul. Why is he hesitating now? I guess it's understandable. He wouldn't have to hesitate if he was dealing with monsters. What is he dealing with? Young women who can sing very well? Things are getting tougher for Captain. Tougher for Captain. And you? It sounds like we can finally go back to Numeros. I still don't quite get it, but I will follow Captain Palman's order. I have to say goodbye to the gay city of Cavaro. You want to say goodbye to the gay city of Cavaro? What if the gay city doesn't want to say goodbye to you? Maybe you should stay and embrace your heritage. Gray says, well, I wonder what our captain will do next. I don't think he even knows right now. So is it over here then? Crazy skull with snake going through the eyes. Is afraid of me. Okay. Now, I feel like we've gone in a big circle. Because we have. How do we get... I can't get off this island. I know it's over here somewhere. Did I go up here? Oh, that one wants to fight? You want to fight? Will you change your mind now? I'll fight you, gross skull snake thing. I think it's down on the next map. Let's try over here, though. Oh, wait a second. It's gotta be over here somewhere. It's got to be, mister. McBain says, that must be it. The first words off of King Diamond's the song called The Arrival off of Abigail album. Forte says, there's a rusted iron poker, just like Headman Matthew told us. Alto says, what we need to do is build a lightning rod there and let the boom drop, right? Let the boom drop. McBain says, that's right. If you move around with a lightning rod in your hand, the lightning will drop directly on you. So throw an iron poker like you throw a spear and stick it in that spot skillfully. Just don't hold it up in the air too long before you throw it. Do you think it'll go smoothly like that? Asked Forte. We don't have any spares, so, you know, we can't make any mistakes. I'll aim with an arrow, says Una. I didn't think of that, says McBain. Una's skill of a bow is more precise than throwing by hand. Okay, well, you give it a try. McBain handed iron poker to Una. Aim, definitely. Go. You did it! Good job, says Forte. Good job, Una, McBain says. Okay, while the lightning rod is receiving lightning, we have to reach the shrine. Sounds like a good thing. We will save. Because I'm about to do something stupid that probably won't harm me. But. But it's a good place to save, anyways. Oh! McBain says if we get closer carelessly, we will be charred and be a goner. Oh, they don't let me. I was going to walk right over there. So it's not here, right? Because I thought maybe it was... Because we've never seen the other side of this island. I guess we're... Okay. Nope. Alright. It's... Where's the lightning shrine? What happened to the other poker? Oh, it's there. Alright, so I'm guessing it's the lightning shrine is nowhere near here, which actually makes sense. So, did we... I mean, we found it at one point, didn't we? The lightning... Maybe it's a sign. Okay. This... Okay, we have that. We've been over there. Let's try over here. Ah, perhaps. Do you think it'll actually work, says Forte? Right. Okay, so that brown area there, just ahead of where they're facing, I think is where we couldn't get past before. And now it's switched to there, I realize. McBain picked up the stone at his feet. It will work, McBain says. Come get me, lightning! Kill me! Okay, no. I have to go on living this dreary existence. That looks like another lightning spot strike. As does this. So this whole area, I guess, was locked off to us before? Or were we walking around here before? I don't remember this. And I would have opened that, so there you go. Cure bottle L. Cure bottle L. Large? Yeah. Fully restores HP. How many of those do I have? Also, first one. Nice. Okay. This is kind of maze-like. If there's any other chests, though, I don't want to miss them, so that's why. Okay. I hope we get teleported back to town after this. Like, great, we found it! And then just... the scene just switches, because I don't want to... I feel like I'm getting lost, really. This is an area with two water holes on it. Yeah, what's over there? Oh, we're right on the other side. You could see the broken pipe, or whatever it was. Piece of rebar, whatever. Alright, so we... I think we came from here. Reminder, this is not a walkthrough. This is not a walkthrough. This is a playthrough. Let's see. Hopefully the shrine's over here, because... I'm not sure where we're supposed to be going. Okay. This goes off to another screen. Let's see if it's down here first. Because this looks very familiar. Oh, yeah. I always do a little check. Sometimes there's a hidden thing in there. Oh, we can't get up. Oh, what did we corner you or something? It was cornered, I think. It felt threatened. Yeah, I'm not trying to fight you. I'm just trying to... Oh, that's a dead end. I mean, I would fight you. But we're really trying to find this place right now. Great not having to deal with, like, could you imagine going through this and having, like, I'd say every about 10 seconds, maybe less, an encounter. That would be annoying, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you think? But I've played so many games like that. But by the time you finish looking around, I mean, by the time you finish fighting, you don't even remember what direction you were heading. It's quite cruel. Try playing Phantasy Star 2. Yeah, I'm back to the men. Hey, where's the shrine? Where is the shrine? Anything new to say since we're here? I need an answer. Well, by the time we find the lightning shrine, can't go. It'll be too late. Our little lightning rod will be destroyed. Bereft of all electrical drawing properties, and it'll be too late. And the world is destroyed. Actually, in this game, it's not more like the world will be destroyed, it's more like the aristocrats will take over and capitalism will descend on this world. I don't know. I kind of like the story in this. It's, I mean, you're never really quite sure where it's going. There's a lot of things thrown in, but there's some political intrigue, and I like that. It's not so much, yeah, we, you know, I think my favorite might be A Tear of a Million. I like the whole storyline of him, you know, fighting to save his sister and everything. This is just, I mean, they're musicians, so they're not really adventurers, so it's kind of like not quite reluctant. I'm just going in. Not quite reluctant heroes. It's the adventuring is like comes secondary. Like, okay, we have to help these people. Okay, we help them. Now let's go find our, you know, our missing song, Leon's crest, and all that. So was the. Yeah, it makes that sound only over here. Because we're near the lightning rod, but I mean, even if it's not diverting lightning. That's cool, you can actually see down the water a little. You can see the ground down there. That water is extremely clear. Alright, so I realize it's not on this map. I'm gonna. Right, it can't be, and I keep just going to the same places over and over. Let's find the men, and we head north from them. Right. They are here. Let's just look up here. Right, this bridge. And over here. That's dead end. And this is a dead end. Okay. So this whole system here is a dead end. That's our little tent. We don't need to rest there, though. Is this the way we came? No, I'm just trying to get the hell out of here, because Where is this shrine? Let's look over here. Feel like we've been neglecting this side of the map. Let's go over here. Okay. Dead end with chest. Continuing up. Oh, dead end. Okay, so we're getting off of this. Okay. Does this just plop us back into the city? I think it does. Whoops, I almost crashed into him. Or her. It. This is pretty much linear. Okay. Dead endo. Dead end. That's the way back to the city, but this is a dead end. I just wanna, yeah. Yep, okay. Just verifying. Alright, where is this place? Oops! Alright. Throwing a battle just for a little variety because I've been wandering around here. That's a leech, pseudo flower, and an armored beetle. So that's like some kind of crazy snail. Like, instead of the snail having a shell, you have the leech having a skull. You go for that one because you're right there. I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna punch. Eh. Don't hurt the dog. Woof. Still give kind of a decent amount of experience. Yep, we've... Don't need to be fighting you. Okay, so not on any of those screens. I just feel like it's on this side somewhere. This is confounding me. Where is this place? I need a map. Not this map. I need an area map. Wait. So is that accurate? We want to head northeast. I mean southeast. So maybe it's not on that side of the map. Can't walk through that. Try over here. Oh. Okay. Can we get over to the east side, or is... Not really. Not over here, huh? Can I exit the map down here? No. I need to get down off the screen, because I think it's in the next screen. Just even doing that is kind of hard. Is this the way to those two islands that... No, okay. Yeah, sorry guys. I'm just trying to find my way over here. Alright, you're on the bridge. But maybe we want this bridge. Oh! So maybe it is accurate. According to this, it's right on this screen. Right? If every... Well... I wouldn't say every dot, because there's probably two screens there, and there's Cavaro. But I'm willing to bet it's on this screen somewhere. I've probably just gone everywhere except for there. Okay. Hole of water. I feel like we might be onto something. It's probably across either that bridge or the one up there. Is this the one up there? I think, yeah. Ah! Can it be? Can it truly be? Alto says, this is the lightning shrine. It looks old. I bet it's been here for a long time, says McBain. Grrr, Jan says. Oh! What the hell is that? Forte going, whoa! The lightning monster, says Una? Okay. I hope we don't lose this fight, because I don't want to find my way back here. So I know it's south. And then you make a, you know, towards the right side of the map, you go east, and then it's north. We have some full meters here, that works out. Thunder Spirit New? We got three Thunder Spirits in a new. A new. Can a Thunder Spirit go to sleep? Although not even labeled, like Thunder Spirit A, B, C. Well, we'll give it a try. We're gonna interrupt the enemy, not ourselves. I kinda like how Jan's down a little hit points. See if that works. It's sleeping, good. Okay. Interrupt. Rock crash. Oh, okay. Uno goes. New, nope, charge dog. I was gonna wake up that one, it's alright though. Ow. Oh, now that's casting sleep back. But missed. You know, I wonder if it reflected his spell or if it also has that same attack, coincidentally. Oh. I was gonna call him Aven. A Forte went first last time, so let's try putting the thunder. Actually, this one's undamaged, right? Let's put this one asleep if possible. We'll attack that one. And Jan and Rick. Paro, paro, cure. Just licked himself and healed himself. Gross, but handy. Yeah, sleep. Sleep time. Then we can focus on this new. Oh, I should have. I didn't realize he was full. What did he say? Thunder? Thunder run? Ow. He just licked himself. Wait, hold on. No, too late. That's not that bad, though. If we can take out this Thunder Spirit, we'll just concentrate on the new or whatever. Time for another licking session. Yeah, so you don't want to interrupt his heal to do your finishing move. Forte. Okay, we'll focus on new. Yeah. No, you woke that thing up. Dead him, Forte. Should try to take down this last one. Good. Now, what are you gonna do now? Oh, he just hits. Time to lick McBain. Slurp, slurp. You've got some good licks there. I kinda don't want to waste another full. least it's not an area effect. So we just got this dog running around licking everyone. Nice! We did it! Oh, Altos, level 21. I didn't realize that. We got a Sono Memory 23. Huh! It looks like a vinyl record. Or a black CD. It fades away, and boom. Grandpa, a chess, his forte. Hope this is as we expected. So what did... Oh, okay. Oh my god! And I was just talking about Tear of a Million. Did I call it Tear of a Million? I should have. Tiny Police restoring music in the past plays Tear of a Million, my dear email. So we got this one. It plays What's With You Man. I guess we have to find something to play those on at some point. Let's save. Yeah. Pretty much okay. We did well. I think we might be a little over-leveled. But I haven't gone grinding or anything. Forte and his friends obtained the Resonant Stone of Light. I knew this would be here, says Forte. McBain says, it looks like this Resonant Stone has a spell to discharge lightning strikes. Like water and earth. This is... another Resonant Stone which has the attack effect. You have to be careful when we deal with it, says Una. Come to think of it, Forte says. Altos, Mr. Edgar and Enverin gave us a Resonant Stone of Technique when we were leaving. Did you know he had a Resonant Stone? No, I didn't. I didn't know anything about that. Let's hurry, says McBain. If the lightning rod is completely burned down, we won't be able to return. No, I can't find my way back. You don't understand. No, these are... that's not it. It's this. It was light, wasn't it? Casts a light attack spell found in the Shrine of Healing. Well, I thought the shrine was someplace we could go in. So it's more like found at the Shrine of Healing. I forget how you do it. Oh. Alright, so here's his forte as all these stones. I guess we'll give it to... I mean to do that. We'll give it to... McBain. Oh, she has life. Oh, he can't have Resonance Stones. So if I go like this and then switch it... yeah, he's still gonna... okay. I'll give it to McBain. Not sure why we have to especially be careful. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Hopefully we find our way out of this godforsaken swamp. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.